Oh my!
I'm gonna land on it! Oh no way!
Oh my god!
No way! We just accidentally did that.
I hit the animal!
It still works.
I hit the dinosaur. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I did too. What are the odds we did it at the perfect time, the perfect angle, perfect amount of speed?
What?
Bruh. What do you mean?
What? It's the first time we did it! Oh, what a beautiful day.
I know.
The bright blue sky, the bright tower going into space, the taste of this unspillable, undrinkable coffee. The scenery is great. And you know what? The smell of pollution never smelled so good, right?
Nope, never.
Smells great.
The faint smell of even more pollution off to the north, northwest.
Yeah. I got a smell. A smeller just like integrated into my mask now.
So did someone in your coffee, bro?
Yo. Did you do it?
I didn't do it.
Oh my god. But anyways, we have done a lot since the Meat Abyss did so much and Collateral got off. He doesn't even know about everything yet, so
I really don't.
This is his reaction.
I saw was all the biomass burners.
What haven't you seen?
I still haven't even seen anything new, dog. I see screws, the fucking copper, the wire. See how everything's going much faster.
Have you seen the buggy?
Yeah, it's buggy. I'm actually gonna drive one.
What about this over here?
Where are you?
Sinks.
Oh, Oz finally figured out how to use conveyor lift. What is this floating? Why is this floating?
It damages you. Oh, I missed it.
You bounced.
If you hit it right, you won't have to,
Oh, this is the U jelly thing, huh? Okay.
If you hit it right, you won't have to move it all the whole entire time, you know? All the way into it. Flash. Watch me? No. Okay.
Wow. First try! Let's go! That's dope. That's dope. I have not seen that. Where's the quartz that you guys were talking about?
Oh yeah, some quartz. Come on over. Quartz kind of pieces.
I feel like every time we discover something new, we're like, ooh, let's get a lot of that.
That's what it is. First, you can see how many we have in the storage containers next to the steel.
Oh, that's quartz, okay. Oh, okay.
Look at the next container. Yeah, you see it?
Yeah, there's two full containers.
Yeah, so follow me down the train of wonder.
Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination.
Go so slow when you're on the conveyor.
Yeah,
oh my god, I glitched off, dude. And died. Of course. Bro. I literally lag spiked off the edge. Like rubber banded so hard. Wow. I can't believe you'd do this to me, Oz. Oh wow. We need to automate our power with the coal.
I died because of radiation.
We got 2 coupons since I put in the. Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Dude, oh my god.
3 coupons. 3 coupons.
Biomass is in.
It's going
biomass
up.
Is in.
Going up 10% every
biomass
time.
Biomass is in. Let's make coal power and just use this biomass to do that.
Bruh.
10%. 10% a click. Oh my god.
I know. I'm buying myself a coffee cup.
Oh, and what I wanted to show you guys, look at this. We got hypertubes, and what hypertubes are literally, think of Men in Black when they're going through the pipes. That's literally what it is. You just, you're in it and you...
Futurama.
Yeah, or Futurama, if you don't know Men in Black. Either way. That's what it is. It's sick. So we're about to deck this place out with transportation. Oh my god, we can make a whole entire, like, skate park.
I know. Take my food.
Can't get up on it.
Bro, I can't drop in. This skate park sucks.
Can't get up. No. Okay, ready?
No. Don't go. Making sure everything is set up.
Oh my.
No way! We just accidentally did that. Oz!
I hit the animal!
It still worked.
I hit the dinosaur.
Oh my
god. It was
god.
Perfect. Oh my god.
I did too. What are the odds we did it at the perfect time, the perfect angle, perfect amount of speed?
What?
Bruh. What do you mean?
What? That's the first time we did it!
It's so slow.
I couldn't hit the dinosaur again, but I didn't.
You just go interstellar in like a second.
I have to see you do it.
Oh. Oh my god. I'll survive, don't worry, Oz.
Oh yeah? You got a parachute?
No. Oh! You know what?
Yeah.
We can buy a parachute from the shop.
We can just make one. It's just like 10
we have fiber?
We can just super easy to make.
Bro, why'd you go? Why'd you go?
Guys! Oh, I forgot. I'm gonna land on it. Oh, I just missed it. I went through the map! What? I went through the map!
Wow, dude. Can't believe it still works.
You know, oh, I just had an idea.
What?
We make a really big one, right? Listen in, yep.
Yeah.
And do it from here to your oasis, into your water.
and just have it launch us perfectly to my base?
Right into the water.
Okay, Oz, you ready?
Yeah. We can do this water too. One to this water too. I'm ready.
The ocean calls me. Later. Where is it? Where is it? There it is. There it is.
Do it.
Let's go.
Do it.
Let's go. Let's go. Oz, let me res you.
I need help. I'm falling. I can't get up.
You're just standing here.
I'm not sat where I'm at. Wait, I'm still here. I didn't respawn.
You're not. You're just standing here.
I'm laying down in the pathway. Like it's in front of you, kind of.
You're right here.
Walk forward. Let's see if you can res me where I'm actually at. Walk right behind you. Forward. Right there.
Oh. There he is. He popped up right here. There's the boy.
Let's go.
We hit it perfectly.
I don't know. How do we... We did that first try. What?
Ow.
We didn't even... It's like we planned it. Not skidded.
No. I was literally... I just picked a random part and you were like, what the f*** are you doing? I'm like, testing.
Yeah.
You have
right?
A bottle of it, jeez. It's like real life.
Look at all this. Beautiful.
All this wood.
Easy.
Takes 8 biomass to make 4 solid biofuel, which is what you need to run the chainsaw. It's the most efficient form of fuel.
I'm gonna go blow me up some stuff.
You're gonna blow you up?
Some stuff.
Later, Oz. See you on the other side.
Hallelujah!
I'm coming for your hallelujah! I just want a hug. Are you gullible?
Oh my god! I blew that up! Look at this. Caterium ore pure. Look at that.
I swear it's on this tree. Did you hit it and set it there?
Good to know. Oh, that is sick.
Now the thing is it going to do actual damage to people?
I mean, it can't be less than 4, right?
Do you have the stuff to make them? You do.
Oh my god, look at how many spike free bar I can make.
I know, that's what I'm gonna do. Wait, drop me one.
Oh.
Might be a more reliable option, since it doesn't take as much. It's literally dirt cheap.
It's literally just iron
bunkers. Yeah, they're cheap. Drop a little bit. Is a heart and a half on you? It's a one shot though.
The bolt action.
Yep. So it must be strong.
Whoa! You see that? Oh.
Chill out.
Did I just stun you? What?
Man, I had 5.5 hearts.
Did I hit you once or twice?
Twice. Down to 3 hearts.
Okay, so I don't think there's a limit on how far this shoots.
And you glitched out on my game again.
Two shot. It's a two shot.
Dude, nice. That's good, because now we can fight the big boys long range. I didn't want to go in any time. Come on, enemies, where you at?
Alright, ready?
Yeah, let's see. It dropped to 100,000.
Oh my god. Give me some still beams.
100,000 points a minute.
Give me some still beams.
I don't have any.
Wait, why does that say 96,000?
That's what I'm saying, 100,000 points a minute.
You don't have any more still beams?
No, I have steel beams, yeah.
Wait, I got some more too. Let's make some case ones.
How many did you make and put in there?
Like 13? 12? Maybe 16?
It dropped it down that much.
Yes. We need. Oh, yeah, there's a crappy bench outside also.
Yeah, Brad, take 200 more.
Oh, I got. Look at my inventory. I think I'm good.
Oh yeah, then I'm gonna keep mine on me. Sweet Jesus, dude. Alright, let's see how do I split this to just
right
one?
Click. Oh, hold it, right click.
I'll do 5. Five dropped it 100,000.
So I think steel's more? AK steel's more?
No, because 12 dropped it 100,000.
Oh. So motors, huh?
Motors, but they're kind of expensive to make.
You know what's funny?
What?
We have rotors automated and Collateral has stators for automated.
Oh, never mind. It's not as much. 77,000. The encased beams or whatever was 94,000 or 97,000.
Wait, so how much would a heavy module or frame be? Alright guys, looks like that's going to be it for today. I am tired and I'm going to go to bed. I've been playing for at least 12 hours now. That's what I feel like right there. That's what I feel like. You guys know what to do. Like, subscribe, turn those notification bells on, and leave a comment down below what you like so far in the series. And yeah, what he said. And as always, make sure you guys keep it low-key, and I will see you guys in the next one.